The Massachusetts Air National Guard member accused of leaking secret military papers challenged a judge's decision that he remain behind bars. A judge ruled in May that 21-year-old Jack Teixeira must remain behind bars while the case plays out because releasing him would pose a risk that he could flee the country or obstruct justice. Teixeira's lawyers, though, noted that prosecutors did not seek to detain former President Trump, even though he's more capable of fleeing the United States.